Hey everyone, I hope you're hot, because I'm going to cool you down. I'm Icemaniak, and welcome to Slime Rancher! So before we get started, as you can see, I am wearing a hat right now. A cap, whatever you want to call it. Why? I will also show you that, because I went to the hairdresser today, to the barbershop, whatever you want to call it, and I gave her instructions and she didn't really live up to the expectations of the haircutting, and I got back with this. Like, this is not what I want. This is definitely not what I want. I gave her clear instructions as what to do, and she didn't live up to it. So I ended up not paying. It's fucking retarded. You know? So I said, like, I am not paying for this. You know that, right? I gave you instructions. I gave you exactly what I wanted, but you are not living up to my expectations, woman. So I am not too happy about that one. So for the next couple of days I will probably wear a hat, or I need to find something else that works, but this is the only thing I have right now to cover up my hair. So I'm gonna wear it. I'm gonna wear it. So, but let's just get into it. This is Slime Rancher, and as you can already see in the first little screen, fucking purse, get the fuck out of here. This is the first screen you can ever already see. It's so fucking cute. It's so fucking cute, and I definitely want to play it. So the reason that I'm going to play this game named Icemaniak, save icon. Ooh. Oh my god, what's the cutest? Oh, this looks like ice. Okay, it's definitely gonna be the blue thingy-majingy. Adventure. Live the life of a slime rancher. Explore the wonders of the far, far range at your own pace. Or the 5-day rush. Well, we're gonna go for the adventure. But I got this game requested. And so I want to play this after the series right now on the channel are done. But since Poi is almost done, Electronic Super Joy is almost done, I thought, why not starting a new series? Oh, oh, the mouse is crazy fast. Okay, let's first do that. Mouse sensitivity, a little bit lower. Okay, that's a lot better. So, let's get going. We can move and stuff. Oh my god, this looks so amazing. Up to it, jump. And we can also sprint. Oh! Oh, what the fuck? I'm sucking up carrots! Whoa! Whoa! And I'm sucking up pink slimes! Oh my god, look how cute! The coral hue is scientifically proven to be a color of sheer. Food like fruits, veggies, or chickens are used to feed slimes. Try shooting food at pink slimes, they'll eat anything. Okay. Oh my god! Oh, this is so cute! Eat it! Give me the carrot back. You've hacked the slime. Slimes are the key to your success. Shoot slimes to a coral barrier into the coral on the ranch. Wait, what? Okay, first. I don't think you want to eat more carrots. Let me take this. A pink plort. Whoop. Oh, through these things? Through a coral barrier. Huh. When slimes eat, they make plorts. Head over to the plort markets to cash in your plort. I'm not sure what to. Oh, I'm busy. Is that poop? Oh, wait, these barriers, right? Ah. I'm gonna capture them all! I'm still not sure what to actually do in this game. Could be useful if they told me what to do. The plort markets gives you new bucks for your hard-earned plorts. Shoot a plort into the plort market and earn some cash. What? Do I need 11 of those then? That about covers the basics. You've learned the fundamentals. Now it's time to get out there and explore. The best way to become a pro rancher is to experiment. Nothing ventured, nothing gained. Okay. Happy slime makes for a happy rancher. A coral is used to keep slimes on the ranch. The open air. Okay, high walls, music box, auto feeder. Will drop food. Okay, so this is like, the Slimepedia, of course. Fruit, veggies, meat. So I basically need to get a lot of money to do something at least. Can't seem to press E at anything here. But the money at least has to go in there. So what I probably need to do is collect some pink slimes. And then they have to poop. Can you guys poop? Poop for me! Here's a carrot! Eat the carrot! Woo! Oh, this is so cute. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, man. Here, get back into there. I love how they're... I got a chickadoo! So little and soft. You would think they're filled with marshmallow. Yeah, I definitely probably need to have 11 of those. We got ourselves a little house over here. So this is an exploration game then? Or what? Okay, so... let's actually see if we can do something with those barriers. Really want to know what's up with that. So it seems also that I can make extra farms. Yeah, it costs money, of course. A chicken coop. Okay, great. So what do I need to open those things? That's my question. Okay, I just need money. So I got 294 right now. So let's find some more slimes. What's this? Range exchange? Offline. Okay. You have to bear with me a little bit because I'm not sure what's up. The dry reef. The coral-crusted ocean floor that now basks under a golden sun. Where's the golden sun then? I don't even know. Oh, a lot of pinky slimes. Get into my vacuum gun. Yes. You like that, bitches? Oh my god, it's so cute! Okay, sorry. I kind of lost my control right there. Ooh, let's pick up some more carrots so we can actually feed them at the ranch. Get into my vacuum gun, you as well, sir. Look at how cute this is. Oh my god, I've never seen such a basket of cuteness in a fucking... video game. Oh, more fruit. Oh, I can't. Bye, chickadoo. Pogo fruit. The most common fruit found on the range. And some say the most delicious. Huh. Well, that's lovely. That is lovely. Okay. Well, it doesn't seem there is anything more. There are some loose slime still. But let me fill up my farm with these slimes first. Got 20. I don't think there will be room for more. Nope. But I'm going to get all the carrots and stuff, so we can at least get some money. Let's see. What more can we explore around here? Do have some room for some more pink plorts. Oh! Hello! Hello! There are new ones! Money! Oh, did I need to suck it up? Oh my god! You're blue and such! Okay, wait, Whoa, calm down. Let me get back here later, because my inventory is a little full. I'm gonna get the pogo fruits a little more. Because I still have room for those. Is that a kitty slime? Oh my god. Yay! Oh, Give me my carrot back. Oh my god. No, this is too much for me. They even got kitty slimes. Okay, I'm going to head back. I'm going to put everything in the ranch, I guess. In the farm. Oh, I'm definitely going there in a second. Got ourselves a little tree here. Oh, pink plort. Pink plort! I need it for money. I need it for money. So, I don't know if there's any goal in the game. Maybe that big slime there will tell me something about it. I don't even know. But if there won't be, then maybe you can help me out and tell me what the exact goal of this game is. Or is it just an exploration game? Put them all in there! Here, take all my carrots as well. Oh, they actually grow bigger as well. Oh no, only for a second. I only need the pink plot, can you? No, get out of my fucking gun! Oh, I'm full on pink plot. Huh. Well, let me exchange this for money then. Bam! Got some more money. Oh, so this is just a value. Like, a pink plot gives me 11 coins, and the most valuable one is the golden one. Okay then. Great. Great to know. What's that? I'm gonna check that out as well. Give me the plort. Okay, now you can all go back. I'm gonna make this so overcrowded that you don't have space to live anymore. Because that's the man I am. Ah, a vac pack upgrades. So, specialized vac tank that allows you to store fresh water. A jetpack. Oh, that sounds cool. Heart module. A power core. That boosts energy. Hold 30 units of whatever you can vac up. Well, I'm going to go for that one. It's probably not so smart that I... Oh. Star mail. Oh! We got mail. The 7Z Corporation would like to welcome you to the far, far range and extend our support in your bold ventures as a slime rancher. We look forward to you supplying us with steady flow of plorts, for which we will pay you handsomely. We would also like to request that you exercise caution in your first few days on the ranch until you get more familiar with your surroundings. Traveling at night is not advisable. Lastly, should you require additional tools for your backpack, the 7Z Corporation would be pleased to provide them to you from the shop located just outside the ranch house. Good luck to you, Mrs. LeBoux. Okay, so I'm basically a farmer. Well, let's sleep until morning then, because it was getting a little dark. So, we got some more plorts, so we can put them in the machine. Bloop, 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 bloop. Great. Hey, some of you escaped. How dare you? Get over here. No. Stay in there. No! Oh. Haha, you cheeky. Pink slime. Yeah, they're going to use themselves to get over the fucking barrier. Which is pretty cool. Let me check the others for a moment. I want blue slimes to go on my farm as well, because they are adorable as hell. Hey. More carrots! Get me them carrots! Are those the pogo fruits? Ah, can't seem to get it. They will probably drop. Hello. Hello, darlings. What a lovely morning. What a lovely morning. Let's go to the big one here. Let's see what he wants. Hello? Hello? Let me get some more pogo fruits before I go to you. Oh my god, look at how satisfying he is. He's so satisfied with just being alive. Pink Gordo, diet everything. Ah. Ah. Could you give my back my fruits, please? I've used everything on you, man. Okay, so I didn't know you were that fat. Did I stuck myself? No, okay. Don't eat me! Ah! Okay, I'm on top of you now. Oh, oh god. Huh. Okay, see ya. It was fun meeting you, man. You didn't do shit for me, though. You only ate all my food. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Oh my god, this is so adorable. I wanna have kitties! Kitties! A tabby slime! Yeah, those stripes are get in here. Oh, lago slimes are large slimes hybrids formed when a slime eats a plort. A fact to keep them on your nozzle. Ah! No! Oh my god, oh my god. Kitties, get here! Oh, I can't withstand the cuteness. I need a blue one. I see something shiny up there, so I need that as well. Bloop! Rock slime! These slimes are... or totally metal. Haha. Ha. Oh, why can't I pick you? No. Oh, because my thingies are full. Get in my bag! No! I probably need the water thing for that. Oh, but I want the big kitties. They're so cute. Oh, so wait, can they crossbreed then? Is there like a way to make them crossbreed? Because that would be cool. Huh, let's continue onwards. I'm gonna have all the pink plorts though. Give me the pink plorts, bitches. A new area. New possibilities. Ooh. Oh, you're a golden one. Oh god, I killed him. I killed him. Oh, why did I kill him? I hear chickens, though. Chickens. Huh. Hello? Ah! He's gone! Get in my vacuum gun. For some reason, oh, I do want that one though. Whoa! Whoa! Stop eating my plorts! Stop eating my plorts! Those are my plorts, get the fuck out! Get the fuck out! Oh my god, I want more plorts. Here, take this. There's more. Get the fuck out! Get the fuck out of here! Ow. Ow. Go. You. Can you swim? Bye. Oh no! Bye! This game is adorable. Ooh, hello. Diet meat. You want meat? I don't have meat. Fuck you. Oh, wait a minute. I do have meat. Oh, what the fuck is that? Wait, I'll come back to you in a moment. Yeah! Yeah! Here! Oh, come on, man! Eat your meat, man! Eat your daily protein! God damn it! Let's venture onwards. I wanna know everything. Death. Oh, that sounds good. Let's continue then. Cubery. Ooh, there's so much to explore in this game. Holy shitballs. Oh, I probably need something for that to get in there. Yeah, it seems like a keyhole there. Requires a slime key. Huh. That's something I need to find. Is that a chest? It seems like something. Oh no, 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 no! God damn it. God damn it. So yeah, this is still early access, and from what I see right now, I love it. Is that a cube strawberry? A cubery! Delicate, sweet, and they never roll off the table. That's just lovely. That's just lovely. Wouldn't change a thing. So, I probably need to farm for some money, since next to my farms there are... Do I have mail? Seems like it. But next to my farm there are a few places I need to go with where I actually require money for it, so... It's probably good for me to get some money going, and that's probably also the goal of the game. Since I'm a farmer. Here. Oh. Huh. I can always make them later. I just need the carrots for now. If we see another rock slime, we will take him with me. What's up there? Now I want to know. Huh. All the cuteness is all around me. Oh my god. I love it. I love it. What's here? Oh, that will probably bring me to the other one. Okay, so are there any more blue ones? Blue ones! There we go, I see one. I don't care if I take damage. Blue ones! Get into my vacuum gun! Bloop! Bloop! And a bloop! Hey, we haven't been this way yet. I don't think so, at least. Death! Great! Exactly where I want to go. Holy balls! Diet everything! Okay, that doesn't sound good. That means they want to... Were you lighting up before? Yep, you are! Oh my god! Jesus Christ! Okay, I'm out. I've had enough of you guys. I need an auto food dispenser. For my farm. Later. I probably need to feed him a lot. Like a lot. At least that's a feeling I get. Give me some carrots. There are some more carrots. Oh wait, I can sprint. What the fuck am I doing? What the fuck have I been doing all the time? Well, exploration, you don't really need to sprint, I guess. There's not a way here. Oh, my energy meter is low. That's why I couldn't. Okay. So I guess this is an early access thingy. Huh. Oh! Oh! Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Come again. Got some more plain plorts here. Okay. Well, let's return to camp and let's actually make a nice little farm then. Oh, god damn it. I already lost the way. How do I do this? How do I already lost every sense of direction in my puny bones? I can probably go up there when the jetpack. When I have a jetpack. So I got 30 carrots. Lovely, lovely, lovely. So we need another slime thingy-majingy. Because I don't think they will work together that well. So we can do this right. Yeah. So we can do the rock slimes in here. Yeah! Fuck you guys! Diet veggie. Here, have some carrots. One. Okay. I think that should be all of them. Oh, oh, they're dying! So I shouldn't get too close, I guess, or something. Oh, no, this is because... Why are you guys attracted to them? Get the f- I need bigger walls. I need bigger walls. Stay in there! You! Get the fuck in there! Oh my god. This is not going well! You, get the fuck out! No! All my blue ones! All my blue ones! Get the fuck out! Stay in your own farm! Can I do bigger walls? High walls. Ah! Don't have enough coins! Okay, let me take all the plorts so I can actually get some money. Ah! Stop exploding! Man, I just wanted to have a quiet little farm life. And everything around me is exploding. Everything around me is exploding. Why? Oh my god, I don't have nearly enough. Well, whatever then. Let me make one here then, because I don't have enough money. Oh. 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 I know where chickens are. I know where chickens are. I don't think the big one counts. I saw chickens before. God damn it, they were here. God damn it. Okay, I will serve that for some other time, but holy crap. Okay, so, well, you guys just have to live together then. Eat all my carrots, baby! Oh my god! Look at them all trying to get back in to get the carrots. Give me them plorks, baby. Yeah, I know I'm sucking you guys up as well. There's probably an upgrade that I don't have to do that. Okay. Oh my god, this is the cutest game I've ever seen. Oh my god, I can't handle this shit. Okay, so I got 250 now, so let us at least make another one for the tabby slimes. They need meat. I don't know how to get meat yet. Yeah, we have a nice start, I think. Oh, get the fuck back in. And I definitely need higher walls because they are just jumping over. Look at this. Look at this. What purpose have these walls anyways? If they can't even... I need... Okay, at both sides I need like 1800, something like that. So what do I get for this? Ah, so I get a roost throw, a pogo fruit. Oh, that's pretty cool. It's like a little quest. So in the next one, I can actually work for the quest. So I actually have a little bit more goal. And of course, I need to expand because this shit is not working. I do have mail. So let me check the mail before we get to an end. Hi there, Beatrix. My name is Tora West. I'll keep my introduction short on account that we all got work to do. I'm a longtime rancher here on the far, far range and head of the welcome wagon for your local range exchange. The range exchange is a network of ranchers just like yourself who are looking to trade what they got for what they need. Slimes, plorts, foods, whatever. All you need to do is check out the range exchange machine daily and be sure your trade complete by noon. Ah, okay, so I can't probably do that mission anymore. As more ranchers get added to your network, you should receive a hearty hello from them, so check your inbox. Well, enough waving, we all got slimes too. Blah blah blah. So do I have a inbox as well? It's just my... no? Okay, it's probably that thing there. That's probably the exchange machine. So I only have one day to complete them. But that shouldn't be too much of a problem. So I love that this is there, because I can actually check how to do stuff. Chickens. Also, I can make own foods as well. I can make a garden. Huh. Oh, I can make storages as well. I can make a incinerator. A pond, so fresh water. Watering gardens, calming slimes, great. And not where it's, plot markets, values fluctuate. Okay. So there is a lot of shit I can do. Okay, well, I think I have a nice little impression of the game. And I'm definitely... that's mine. I'm definitely gonna play more of this. I just want to see what more it has to offer. You get the fuck back in there! And it's just so fun to throw them around, like, whee! It's so cute. I have such a weakness for cute things, like, seriously. I could look at this face for the whole day, and I wouldn't even be bored or anything. This is so cute. Yeah, 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 eat this plort. No? Fuck you, man! I gave you a life here! I gave you a life! Ow! And this is how you repay me? Here, eat your own poop! Here! Here, your own poop! Huh? You fucking bitch! Here! Ah, so you're gonna eat that, huh? Ah, so that's probably a thing. You can crossbreed them to make them like this, and they will actually give you. They will give you two plorts! A blue one and a pink one. So that's something I need to read in as well. But I'm going to leave it here for today. I keep rambling and rambling and rambling. Hope you don't mind the cap too much. Like, I really want to wear it a few days because I don't want to be seen with this thing underneath this. So I hope you guys still enjoyed this. If you did, hit that like button. Yo, what the fuck is your problem, bitch? Huh? Don't smile at me like that, you fucking bitch! BAM! Fucking ruining my outro. thank you all so much for watching, guys. Stay cool. If you're new, please subscribe to the channel as well. And I will see you all very soon. Goodbye!